wanna eat you. Every time I see you, it's like the first time I meet you. Fragrance like a flower, subtle and sweet too. Seductive and whatever, it might as well be see-through. Like my genie in the bottle. Bitch, you get me rich, look like a magazine model. Before you know it, he have her on a stroll. Fresh and ripe, complexion like Acapulco gold. If I had to guess just right, not a day old. Like a cradle robber, copter off Shaba trailer load. Know the right number, you could get her. And hit it while you with her, sold to the highest bidder. Like fruits and berries, bring daddy loot in a hurry. Just be cute and don't worry. Type to make a nigga hallucinate and admit it. Then she started losing weight, letting everybody hit it. Unlike Allie, sometimes she get bitter. Always kept me happy, never had a problem with her. She used to let me use her back when I was looser. Respect her to this day and never did abuse her. I told her I'd be faithful, but she don't believe me. I probably could have been if I never met Evie. She make me feel all fuzzy inside, it's loco. You won't get nowhere nearer if you're broke though. Kept a shorty mad, 5 months thinner. If caught, I get mad times just for touching her. Lockwood, so much for homage. So fly, she should be in the sky with diamonds. Little young thing, she liked to do the tongue thing. At times, she would play hard to get, fronting or something. She made me feel like the number one king. Run into her now, and we still catch a fun fling. Met her out in Central Park, that's one sign. Had the guard mentally spark, reflected sunshine. She said you need to stop messing with that white girl. She fucking went your head and got your heart in a tight girl. We messed around once or twice, but she don't know me. She helped me get money at the Dunce Price OT. Plus she from Colombia, so she really Spanish. Cooking on the make a cat bank account vanish. And Miss Hazy, older woman, mature black. Every time she sees me, I end up getting towed back. All she want me to do is blaze it crazy. The only one complains that she make me too lazy. Sugar mommy lace me with the butter navy AV. Trust her way to make up for the headaches that she gave me. It's all gravy when I'm done getting my Mac on. Allie is always there to help me get back on.
Niggas strutting with nothing but dreams and queens broke. Mac-10s, you can smell a PCP smoke. Melly Mel told it real in the music he wrote. Those were the days I remember. We used to be close, then I was 9. Coldest winter I remember. Was slipping in December, 2 feet of snow. Yeah, that's the East Coast, that black ice symbolized the rap life. It was slick and smooth. I understood I had to come from the hood, doing the Pee Wee Herman, the Smurf, before the phones chirp. The block's drugs flowing, didn't have your own work. You had to have somebody else's. A small chrome on your pelvis. Starter jacket, blue Georgetown, a green Celtic. Your girl's too expensive, she wants shellfish. Red Lobster was popping, standing on that line forever. I wish somebody would step on my belly leathers. Now it's whatever, hip-hop's forever. Kept my radio on 98 or BLS. Had a prepubescent lyric gift, but niggas never hear me spit. My little brother tried to warn him, I was a tornado coming. He knew from inside like the eye of a storm and told my pops about it. He gave us tickets to that wild style flick. Double trouble retarded, we was the proudest. I never had a summer job, sweeping leaves, socks on my knees, homemade shorts, cut off leaves. I ain't worked a day in my life, wiping away eraser off the paper, man. I'm just trying to say it right. Big radio, tape slowing down, lower the lights go, battery dead. I gotta freeze them till they ice cold, in the freezer later. I'm staring at the speaker, sucking them 808s deeper, cleaning my sneakers with the bristles of a toothbrush, soaking water. I let the shoestring soak in water. Ain't got nothing to do with old school, new school. Dirty South, West Coast, East Coast. This is about us. This our thing. You know what I'm saying? This came from the gut, from the blood, from the soul. Right here, man. This is our thing, man. You know? So I say what I say. And I say what I say and I mean it. Y'all take it how you want to take it. Cause if you asking why is hip-hop dead, it's a pretty good chance you the reason it died, man. It's a pretty good chance your lame ass, corny ass is the reason it died, man. You don't give a fuck about it. You don't know nothing about it. You want this paper, be a hustler. You a hustler, you ain't a rapper. Get your paper, man. You know what I'm saying? But this rap shit is real, bitch. This shit is real, bitch.